Although the harp is not, of course, a string instrument in the same sense as the violin, it may be grouped with the string section. I prefer, however, to consider it with a percussion section, since it is essentially an invaluable coloristic instrument. Here at the climax of the children's dance, we use two harps for characteristic color and rhythmic effects, including the familiar glissando. The percussion section is sometimes called the kitchen of the orchestra, but it should probably be called the salt and pepper of the orchestra. The percussion instruments are legion in number, and I shall discuss only the ones used in this composition. Here are the percussion instruments with definite pitch. First, the familiar kettle drums. The xylophone. And here, the richer tones of the marimba. Finally, the large tubular bells or chimes. Or we may prefer to use instruments with indefinite or mixed pitch, the cymbal, which may be suspended and set into gradual vibration, or crashed. In this example, we use both forms. And here is the small, high tone of the triangle. And the deep sound of the gong. And the almost definite pitches of the temple blocks. Or finally, we may use percussion instruments, which we might, with apologies, call the noise instruments of the orchestra. First, the snare drum. The deeper toned field drum. The still lower bass drum, the tambourine, and the woodblock. Suppose we hear what the percussion section, assisted by the two harps, sounds like by itself in the children's dance. It is a little like serving salt and pepper without food, but the effect is, I hope, interesting.